New at noon, a Sulphur man is arrested, accused of raping a girl less than 10 years old. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Agnes Derwent. Saturday, the Calcasieu Parish Sheriff's Office responded to a call at a Sulphur home in reference to a rape in progress. Deputies arrived and observed 68-year-old Randy Alston leaving the neighborhood in his truck. He was stopped, and after further investigation, he was arrested and charged with first-degree rape. His bond has been set at $300,000.